For the first time, astronomers have detected dark matter hanging from massive filaments that stretch across the universe and form a cosmic web that trap galaxies like morning dew on a spiderweb. The thing about dark matter is that it's just that dark. It doesn't interact with light the way almost everything else in the universe does, and as a result, we can't see it to study it. The only thing dark matter does interact with is gravity, which is how we know it exists in the first place. So, the team behind this study used the Subaru telescope, located on Mauna Kea in Hawaii, and made use of an observational technique known as gravitational lensing to get a look at this hard-to-clock material. For a long time, we thought the universe might be totally random. Galaxies flung hither and yon, black holes swirling at their centers, and everything from nebulae to nothingness scattered in between. Infinite space, infinite time, no pattern. This groundbreaking discovery represents the initial detection of dark matter within the cosmic web and has the potential to provide insights into how this vast structure, featuring strands extending over tens of millions of light years, has influenced the evolution of the universe. Known as Abel 1656, the Coma Cluster comprises over 1,000 galaxies and lies approximately 321 million light years away in the direction of the constellation Coma Berenices. Due to its considerable size and relative proximity, the Coma Cluster serves as an optimal location for scientists to investigate dark matter along cosmic web strands. This first-ever detection of dark matter on terminal segments of the cosmic web helps to further confirm the existence of the large-scale structure spreading across the universe. The team's results were published in January in the journal Nature Astronomy.